Salah.
To the keeper and go again.
Lukaku spreads it towards the left.
Aubameyang face to shot a goal! Back of the net! Back to within one! Interesting!
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Yeah, a defence that likes to play a high line, and they're not disappointing.
And it's Lukaku.
Ball's loose, who's getting... Alan! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, good ball. Neymar. It's Neymar!
Neymar can't be expected to deliver anything better than that. This is heroic keeping.
Kaku knocks in with a header! Forward it goes.
Now it's Aubameyang.
He's left his man.
Now it's Messi.
The shot's on! Oh, that's an own goal!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
Mohamed Salah.
Aubameyang
looking to break out here. Going through.
Aubameyang.
Shots on!
And it's Neymar.
Dinamo Zagreb.
Seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
Oh, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Hamburg come out of a half that has been quite extraordinary on many counts. High-scoring, truly exciting, but neither side able to hold a lead.
The midway point of the game.
Well, what an enjoyable first half. Just when you think a two-goal lead can be decisive, it's gone again, and I hope the goals keep coming.
Quite a half. More of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2. Second half, then, just getting going. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card.
He's gone for it!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Florenzi.
Piqué
takes the long option. Aimed long and direct.
Florenzi is desperately calling for it out wide.
Neymar.
Mohamed Salah
tries to get it forward quickly. He's got away. Salah. Salah plays it in. It's a brilliant interception.
Allen. Looking to shoot.
And he comes up trumps again.
Mohamed Salah goes looking. Now it's Aubameyang.
Messi. Keeper's got good distance on that. That he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's Aubameyang.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Plays it out to the wing. Lukaku. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone.
Van Dijk
looking to play it into the box.
There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
There was plenty of power on that.
Koulibaly.
Mohamed Salah. Aubameyang. His goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Goes for goal! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
De Bruyne.
Neymar. It's Aubameyang.
it's Mohamed Salah. He's left his man. And the finish!
The best of headers.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less maneuvering room.
Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a throw. Van Dijk. Bale.
Cut out in the nick of time.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
He's got away.
Referee has just said play on.
Hamburg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Massive leap!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Lukaku has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it.
Cristiano Ronaldo, deftly done.
Dinamo Zagreb merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Shakes the chutes!
Oh, that's incredible! Late in the day, this could well be it!
The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Quick, decisive and unerring, a textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
Hamburg complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul. The final whistle is imminent, but I do think he'll allow time for this free kick. So he's plotting something before playing it in. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Bale did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Koulibaly. Hamburg just have to run down the clock. Needed a better pass there. And that's that. Hamburg have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it.